place is one big accident waiting to happen.
Tell me about it.
Excuse me, I don't think it's a real good idea. No swimming right now.
I never listen to idea men.
Look, I'd rather stop you now than have to save you from drowning.
Son, with all the sharks and barracudas at this party, it's more than likely I have my arms and legs chewed off before I drown.
Whoa, I gotcha.
I think I'll sit down.
Okay.
Hello, my darling.
Hey! Hey, hey! What is with you? Keep your fire under control, will you? You all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Sure.
Who the hell are you two?
I'm Mitch Buchanan. This is Eddie Kramer. We're the L.A. County lifeguards.
Good Lord, the hired help. The only reason you're here is because my insurance company requires it.
So don't stop anyone from having a good time. Just make sure no one drowns.
Your friends keep drinking and swimming. Believe me, somebody is going to drown.
Don't be ridiculous. These are my friends. This is business. So don't get in the way or you'll be out the door in half an hour.
Better call your insurance agent.
Why is that?
We're out the door now.
All right. Have it your way. Do whatever it is you people do. You can just don't overdo it. Fair enough.
Okay.
When we start filming this in a couple of weeks, I play this martial arts instructor in Venice, who's actually a private investigator. And he kind of gets romantically involved with this beautiful street musician.
But you see, we don't want to give the plot away, do we, darling? Let me borrow him for a few minutes. I promise I'll bring him right back. Excuse us, dear. Larry, darling, charm the press. Always charm the press. But never reveal too much about yourself or your project, all right?
Well, my new film comes out in 2 months. And this time, I have lines.
The colors of Sienna.
Vittorio, darling, I'm so happy to see you. Oh, I see you've already met Fernando.
Vittorio's seen every one of my pictures. Ah. He doesn't like one of them.
Vittorio, darling, I'd like for you to meet Larry Brooks, the star of our picture.
It's a pleasure, sir. Yes.
And Larry, dear, this is Fernando, your director.
I hope you like my pictures. I admire each and every one of them, sir. As a matter of fact, I've always wanted to work in Italy.
Don't mind if I do. Thank you. Strip it. Where is it?
I think it's either tofu or eel. Hi!
Some rest.
Hey, why don't you stay in the pool a while?
I'm sorry, I'm on duty.
Pity.
No, sir, please, don't put that in the water.
Why not?
Because I said so.
Get the boat back out. Get the boat back out. Pass the breakwater. Get it back out. Eddie. Get the boat past the breakwater.
Press here. Be a hero.
Ditto. I hate the water.
Go on.
Here.
two, three.
All right, he's in there.
I got it.
Okay. All right, let's
check
go.
With you in emergency, huh?
All right.
He shouldn't have been out there.
Lucky for him, you were.
Well, lucky for you, no one else was seriously hurt.
Our service is rendered.
I don't accept tips.
That's exactly what a hero should say. You know, you could make 10,000 times that, doing what you just did out there for the cameras.
What? As a stuntman?
No, as a star. If he can do it, anyone can. I could have the script rewritten, make the lead a lifeguard, who is also a private eye. Big rescues, great love scenes. What do you say?